So, assalamu alaikum, students who are recently joining us, and welcome to all of you. Okay, so here on the screen you can see today's topic: co-prime numbers and prime numbers. Okay, today the topic is co-prime numbers and prime numbers. So in this lesson today we will learn about what are the co-prime numbers and prime numbers. Co-prime numbers and prime numbers. Okay, so first we will learn about the co-prime numbers. We will learn about their definitions. We will see their example question. After solving all the co-prime numbers question, then we will move to the prime numbers. Okay, first we will learn about co-prime numbers. Co-prime numbers, so what are they actually? Co-prime numbers, so two numbers. Okay, what is the definition? Two numbers which have only one as their common factors are called co-prime numbers. Okay, so when, let's suppose you have any two number here, okay, and you are finding their factors, then common factors. Okay, so when you found out the common factor, you can see only there is one common factor. Okay, and that is the number one. One common factor, that is the number one. Then these pair of number will be called co-prime numbers. Okay, two numbers which have only one as their common factors. Okay, like two numbers, when you find out their common factor, you only have number one there. Okay, number one there, then these number will be called co-prime numbers. Let me show you an example. So example, you can see there are two numbers, 9 and 16. Okay, so first we will find out the factors of 9. So 1, 3 and 9. Okay, then we will find out the factors of 16. These are 1, 2, 4, 8 and 16. Okay, now if I ask you find the common factor of 9 and 6. So you can see on the screen and you can easily guess what is the common factor here. Which number is common in both? Yes, so common factor is one only. Okay, so here is only one common factor, and that is the number one. Okay, number one. Okay, you can see only one is common in there. So we will say 9 and 16 are co-prime numbers. Okay, so 9 and 16 are co-prime numbers. I will repeat the definition. The topic is co-prime numbers. Okay, what are the co-prime numbers? Any two numbers, okay, any pair of numbers which have only one as their common factor. Okay, which have only one as their common factor are called co-prime numbers. Okay, so this is an example. Like here we have a pair of number, and when we try to find out the common factor, first we will write the factor and both factors of both, and then we check that only common factor is one. So we will say these numbers are co-prime numbers. Okay, I hope this example is clear. Now we will move to the book page. Okay, please open your books. Okay, and this question you have to solve on your book. Like the simply question, they are saying look at the pairs of numbers, circle the pairs that are co-prime numbers. Okay, circle the pairs that are co-prime numbers. So this work you can finish in your class. Okay, you don't have to do it after the classroom, this Zoom class. So keep open your books, page number 51. Keep your pencils with you. Keep your pencils with you and let's start. Okay, open your books. Okay, and keep your pencil with you. Okay, and on the correct answer you will just make a circle. Okay, just circle the pair. So first question, part A is 4 and 8, that I will solve you with example, solve for you with the example, but you don't have to solve it on the notebook. Okay, you just have to do it on the book. Later on, you can copy it on the notebook, okay? But no need to solve, like no need to write the factors of these numbers. So what is the part A? 4 and 8. So I am just again telling you that I am solving it for the understanding of you. You don't have to solve it like this. You don't have to write the factors. Okay, you will find out the factors on your rough page or notebook or whatsoever, and then only you will circle the correct answer. Okay, this is just like MCQs. So you have to circle the correct answer. You have to circle the co-prime numbers. And what are the co-prime numbers which have only one as a common factor? So first of all, we find the factors of 4. That is 1, 2 and 4. Okay. Factors of 8. 1, 2, 4 and 8. Okay. Factors of 4 are 1, 2 and 4. And factors of 8 are 1, 2, 4 and 8. So now, when we have to find the common factors, what are the common factors of 4 and 8? Okay. So you can see the common factors are 1, 2 and 4. Three common factors. So tell me, it is the co-prime number or not? It is a co-prime number or not? Yes, it is not a co-prime number. So you will not circle it. Here I am writing it. 4 and 8 are not co-prime numbers. But you don't have to do it like this. I'm again saying, okay? You just have to. If these are the co-prime numbers, then you will circle it. Otherwise, don't. Now let's solve the questions on the book. Part B is 2 and 10. Okay? So I'm stop sharing. And anyone who knows the answer, please raise your hand. And then I will take the answer. So 2 and 10 are co-prime numbers or not? Yes, Abiha Khan first raised the hand.
No.
Abiha, we cannot hear you.
No.
No, very good. No, you will not circle. Correct. Correct. 2 and 10 are not co-prime numbers. Okay. Next is 5 and 9. Ibrahim, yes, very good. Ibrahim raised the hand. Yes, Ibrahim.
Ma'am, co-prime numbers.
Yes, very good. Co-prime. 5 and 9 are co-prime numbers because when we will write the factor, only one as their common factor. So circle the part C. Okay, all of you circle the part C on your book.
Ma'am.
Okay, next part is 2 and 17. 2 and 17. Who will raise a hand? 2 and 17. Tell me about 2 and 17. Either these are co-prime numbers or not. Ibrahim, you have given the answer one time. Okay, now give the chance to the student. Okay, Azan is raising the hand. Yes, Azan?
No.
No, very good. So, no, they are common co-prime numbers. 2 and 17. Factors of 2 will be 1 and 2. And factors of 17 will be 1 and 17. So common factor is only 1. So 2 and 17 are also co-prime numbers. Circle these, please. Circle part D, 2 and 17. They are co-prime numbers, okay? Next is 5 and 10. Are these co-prime numbers? If they have only one as their common factor, yes. No, Abiha, you have given one answer. Azan, you also have given one answer. Anyone of you, Sally, Varda, Malik, Yasmin? Okay, Sadeen is raising the hand. Yes, Sadeen?
No, no. 5 and 10 are co-prime numbers.
Yes, very good. 5 and 10 are not co-prime numbers. No, they are not. If you write the pairs of this, okay, 1 and 5, and then for the factors of 1, 5 and 10. Yes, Ashna?
Ma'am, part F.
Okay, tell me the answer of part F.
14 and 4 are co-prime numbers.
What are co-prime numbers, Ashna?
14, and 4.
No, students, you are not getting me. Okay. If they have only one as their common factor, we will say these are co-prime numbers. We will not say that these are not. Okay. If they have only one as their common factor. Now, 14 and 4. Okay. Now, let's remind about the tricks and the tip I told you about. 14 is an even number. Yes. 4 is an even number. And I told you all the even numbers have 2 as a common factor. Did I tell you? Do you remember that? 14 and 4, okay, 14 and 4 are the co-prime numbers, okay? Like 14 and 4 are the even numbers and all the even numbers have 2 as their common factor. So when there is 2, they cannot be co-prime numbers because they must have only one. Bhavya, say it properly. So 14 and 4 are even numbers and all the even numbers have 2 as their common factor. So when there is a 2, they cannot. So they are not co-prime numbers. Okay, clear? Now I will repeat the answer. Part A, no co-prime numbers. Part B, no co-prime numbers. Part C, circle it because these are co-prime numbers. Okay. Part D, circle this because these are co-prime numbers. E and F again are not co-prime numbers. Clear? Yes, Ibrahim, want to ask something?
Co-prime numbers, what is co-prime
numbers? Beta, ye to bata rahi hu, co-prime numbers, when look, I will share on the screen again. Look carefully. ये देख, so I was showing you this. Look, we find out the factors of 4 and 8. Okay, four factors of 4 are 1, 2, and 4, and then factors of 8 are 1, 2, 4, and 8. Okay, so now we will find out their common factor. Okay, common factor. Which numbers are common in there? इनमें कौन कौन से number common है? Okay? Factor निकालने के बाद हम देखेंगे कि इनमें कौन कौन से number common है. अब इसमें 1 भी दोनों में आ रहा है. 2 is common, 4 is common. So, हमारे पास common factor कितने हो गए? 3. Okay? These cannot be co-prime numbers. Co-prime numbers are only those who have 1 as the common factor. यहाँ पे देखें. In this example, 9 and 16. First, we find out the factors of 9, that is 1, 3 and 9. Then factors of 16, that are 1, 2, 4, 8 and 16. So, isme agar hum common number dekhen, so kitne common number hai? Only 1. So, these are the co-prime numbers. Do numbers, jinke common factor 1 ho, jinka common factor sirf 1 ho, these are called co-prime numbers. The two numbers which have only one as their common factor are called co-prime numbers. I hope now it is clear to all of you. Let's move to the next topic. This we have done. 2 and 10 is not co-prime numbers. 5 co-prime numbers. Part D co-prime numbers. E is not and F is not. Clear? Now let's move to the prime numbers. Okay? Prime numbers. This is again very easy thing. You just have to focus on this. The both number I am telling you in the same day because you can compare both numbers and you can learn this both number. Prime numbers. So let's first of all learn about the definition of prime numbers. The numbers which have only two different factors. Factors, not common factor. Factor. Okay, one and itself. Okay, as a number, when we try out to find their factors. Okay. I'm again repeating factors, not common factors. When we try out to find their factors, okay, and we have only two factors, one and itself are called prime numbers, okay? One and itself are called prime numbers. Okay, let me show you. Example, let's suppose there is a number 17, okay? A number 17, try to find out the factors of 17. factors of 17. Just try to write quickly on the paper, on your paper you have, that what are the factors of 17. So factors of 17 are 1 and 17, only two factors. Okay, so how many factors here? Only 2. So the number which have only 2 different factor is called prime number. So we will say 17 is a prime number. 17 is a prime number. Okay, let me give you another example, like number 2. Okay, this is a very easy number. You can write the factor of 2, I think, in a 1 minute only. Factors of 2 are 1 and 2 only. Okay, 1 2s are 2, 2 1s are 2. So, 2 factors only. So, how many factors we have here? 2 factors. So, when we have 2 factors, the number is called prime number. So, we say 2 is a prime number. Okay, 2 is a prime number. Okay, I hope it's clear. I will repeat it. Prime numbers, the numbers which have only 2 different factors, 1 and itself. And these factors will be only 1 and the number itself. I will repeat in again Urdu, so you can easily understand. कि वो numbers जब उनके हम factor निकालें, उनमें सिर्फ 2 factors हो. एक तो वो 1 होगा और एक वो number खुद होगा. ठीक है, सिर्फ 2 factors. तो ऐसे numbers को हम कहते हैं prime numbers. Okay, ऐसे number को हम कहते हैं prime numbers. And what are the co-prime numbers? What are the co-prime numbers? In the co-prime numbers, okay, we have only 1 as their common factor. Okay, now I will say one number, okay, and you people, first I will repeat that question number 51, page number 51, question number 3, you have solved it on the book, then you will write it on the notebook and that is finished, okay. Now I will ask you I will tell you the few numbers and you people have to tell me quickly, think about it, that either this is a co-prime number or not. Okay, so first is very this is a prime number or not. Then number three, who will tell me either it is a prime number or not? Number 3 is a prime number or not? Abiha, raise the hand. Yes, Abiha.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, very good. 3 is a prime number. Mohammed Salim, you tell me what are the factors of 3? 3. What are the factors of 3?
1 and 3.
Very good. Well done. Yes, I listened it. Very good. So the 3. Okay, you can see when you write the factors of 3, the numbers are 1 and 3 only. So I think this is all clear to you now.